Alright guys, it's time for an update on the bumblebee catfish, and there it is. As you can see, I had to take everything out to be able to see it, because he hides really well. And he's got a lot bigger, so no question in that. Yeah, he's really cool actually. I thought he died because he hadn't come out for a really long time. See, there he is. You guys haven't really seen him like fully out, because last time I did a video on him, he was sort of hiding still. And yeah, I'm surprised he hasn't gone in there, but I guess the snake egg's in there, so probably why hasn't gone in there. So yeah, this is just a quick video, just an update about that guy. It was requested, and so yeah, there he is, trying to hide under the pecker. So yeah, if you did enjoy, give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next one.